So, there's a saying and it goes with something like this. I'd rather stay silent and be thought of as an idiot and speak any race all about. You know, I've always liked that saying. And I've always kind of lived by it, that's why I don't say much. The last few months, I've literally seen this become more than just a saying. Because I've seen people in my family that thought were pretty smart. Then I hear them open their mouths and all doubt was erased. That they've had in getting us all into this mess. Reality is, I figured. Even before I knew, I figured that got us all started in this mess. But I left just a little bit of doubt for benefit, for their benefit. First instinct is usually the correct one. Difference is, you guys, all of my doubt down, I shouldn't have given in the first place, but I did just because, well, you know, there's always a chance this is all and gonna, you know, stuff's gonna come out, whatever. So I left just a small little inkling of doubt just in case. Then one day just got erased. Based on that, my instincts of never saying too much proven right yet again. I'm just reinforced. See? You got us into this mess. And I was gonna give you, I left you a little bit of doubt to play with. And you had to go and erase that doubt. And now, sympathy for you, I ain't got none. Oh, believe me, there's plenty of sympathy for the four still living there, but for either of you two, there's no sympathy. None whatsoever. You did this to yourselves. You put us all in this mess. You didn't really have to. Y'all like sleeping in that bed. We're gonna be sleeping in a while.